I did a degree in pharmacology at the University of Bath. Stratified medicine looks at subdividing patients of groups based on biomarkers and trying to find the best medicine for the patient. That was an area that I really wanted to go into because it's at the cutting edge of where medicine is hopefully going in the next few years.
I did physiology and sports science at the Glasgow University. The summer that I graduated, I started applying both to jobs and to master's programs. And this was a master's program that I really liked.
We have about half of our modules are based at Aberdeen University, and then the rest of the time we spend in other universities. The two lead unis are the University of Aberdeen and the University of Glasgow, and then we have courses at the University of Strathclyde through the business school. We have a regulation and governance of new therapies module through the University of Edinburgh, which is a distance learning course. And then the University of Dundee, we have courses in spatial epidemiology and applied statistics.
All the tutorials were here at the Forrester Hill campus. I chose to stay in the middle of the actual university campus. Probably you cannot get a flat closer to the library than where I'm staying right now.
Everybody's come from a slightly different background, and I think it's really useful, especially when you do group projects, to get a different perspective of what you're doing.
I would say the best part of the course is the placement that I'm doing right now.
I am placed at a company called Cell Protects. It's one of my lecturers actually is a co-founder of the company, and I am doing a project there working on radiosensitivity,
trying to make cancer cells more sensitive to radiotherapy. Working in a lab where my colleagues at the time being are doing experiments that are potentially gonna make it into the market someday. I mean, it's exciting to work in that same environment and the same conditions with basically the same materials as they do.
I have never actually thought about having my own company one day, but it doesn't seem as daunting now that I've actually seen what it's like day to day.
I feel like it has addressed a wider range of topics than I initially thought, and there's a lot of things that if you say, oh, I want to do this, they're quite happy to support you.
The course had quite a large component of biobusiness as well as pharmaceutical business in general, how it works. So having the exposure to this wide range of areas has definitely developed my understanding of the whole industry. Certainly I have been thinking about a PhD, but I think I'm leaning more towards actually getting into clinical research.
When I was applying last year, I wasn't really sure of what I wanted to do. Like, I didn't feel ready to go into employment, and I feel a lot more confident and feel like I know where I'm going after doing this course.